The sunlight burns and sizzles on my skin. A sunlight burns and sizzles on my skin. I hear the whispers of descending angel wings. The brightness of their faces and the serenity that they bring, they hover over so gently, shelter their wings outstretched, calling by the name of my father as the sky sings with them. When a whip through my clothes did tear, there came fluttering of desert air as an angel gripped my fingers tight and lightly combed my hair, lifting me up with tender hold, with tears of dripping gold. When I tumbled onto the heated sand, an angel's palm locked through my hand. When the swollen red sky darkened, they chanted as we slept in the name of my great father. They all night mourned and wept. Their radiant smiles in the mornings, their radiant smiles eased my lonely heart. When it could handle pain no more, breaking my sighs apart like silk and sin on skin, sea on shore. One night, however, as I was drowned by grief that lied within, I felt a touch as tender as any angel's wing. But it was no angel, for it was Zainab, and it has always been Zainab. But who was Zainab on the day that she ran on Abu Abdullah's chest crying under the sun? She goes over his chest as over his chest that gently loses warmth, her tears of horror like dewdrops form, assembling down her absorbing cheek like barbs that prick as they leak. She cries, O eyes, be dry from crying seas. O heart, leave the pain decrease. With every drop her burden swells, and her eyes become sudden wells. Her wailing heart demands relief by flooding forth in tears of grief. Her surging woe exceeds its tears. Her surging woe exceeds its wares, and mountains tumble down in tears. And mountains tumble down in tears, for that was what death had planned, leaving loved ones like fog through hand. Calamity crowned her a queen. Calamity crowned her a queen. For what she had endured and seen, her heart stitched by other wounds into other hearts became a tomb. The crushed heart of her crying mother, of her dying brother, preserving their anguish from within as the earth goes by and the earth but spins, preserving their anguish from within as time goes by and the earth but spins. Time to her became a prison where pain in each day is arisen, gently taking from her weary soul as her heart becomes ignited coal that burns in eternal sacrifice. And now, if you take your mind back, as tears wash her clean, there she lays, and she still lays, a calamity queen. Assalamu alaikum.